What is up, everybody? Hope y'all doing well. I remember that contract where I finished off, or I started. It's still ongoing, but there's something I want you guys to see. Look at all this straw I got off the field. Plus, I have 100,000 liters in the silo. So, all this straw that was on the field that I harvested with the contract is now in my possession. We are going to make some bales today. We are also going to put an end to this contract. We're going to dump ults here where it says we have where it said we had to be. We're going to finish the contract and make some bales. Bale wise, I'm going to probably get So we made 7,000 extra. Contract is done. Alright, so we now baler, let's see, I have a round bale trailer right now. This wraps, I don't want it to wrap. The problem is round bale trailers suck. Or round balers suck because they take so long for them to come out. Let's see. I guess if I'm going to use one of these, I'm going to have to use the can I take the bale wrapper off of this? I cannot. Score bales, I'm pretty sure of it. The one with that from the Alpine DLC, I think, is what I'm gonna end up having to use. Yeah, I'm gonna end up having to use this one. I didn't want to use this one, but it's gonna be where it is. I don't really care. Alright, so we'll use that. It'll take me a little bit longer, but not that much. Alright, so again, we already have a bale trailer. It's a round bale trailer. I think we still have it. We do, alright. Little handy bale, handy baler. It's from the Alpine DLC. It does round bales. It's not as tedious as I thought, but because we have a lot of straw, it's gonna take me a little bit. But after all the straw is done, hopefully, we should make quite a bit of money on this. stuff up. This area is going to be for the bales once they're complete, since I just got that done. And there we go, we have our own bale. 4,000 liters each. A few out of here, and again, this stuff was all free, so this is extra money. I'm hoping to make back what I took for expenses and then some. So far, it actually goes fairly quick with this baler. I say it's tedious, but it feels like it, but it's really not. It picks up a lot faster than most do. Assuming what we'll make back on this will probably be more than what I took in expenses. If we look at the menu here, straw, if we go down, right now you see 100,000 liters, and straw bales have no, bales really don't have any price range, so usually they're about $200-$300 per 1,000 liter. Stuff up here in the middle. I might have to take some of these in before I finish this whole thing. It hasn't told me that I have too many bales in the field yet, so we'll just keep going. It does sometimes tell you that if you do too many and you have too many on the field at one time, it'll say you have too many bales on the field at one time, or blah blah blah, something like that, but I haven't got that message yet. Fast, I guess, compared to other round balers. Obviously, we're not wrapping them, so it'd be a little bit different if we were wrapping them. And I am keeping track, as we sell them, how many I'm selling at a time, so that I can give you guys a total number of bales from one field that I got with that contract. You know, I must have took 200-300 liters of straw off of that field, so I mean, we got a lot of straw out of it. I didn't know you could do that for contracts. The only way you can really do it though is to use the milling machine. That do keep that in mind. Sorry guys, I had to mute my mic for a second. Alright, so... so far, so good. Usually I would skip all this, but I figured I'd just do it in one video just to make my life a little bit easier. I do apologize if it gets boring. I'm not really sure what to talk about. people out of the Realm Veil, so I'm going to guess at least a couple hundred. I definitely do miss the automatic square bale ones. I don't have to keep pushing L1 and triangle every time, but I have our own bale trailer, so figure why not? Why waste more money than I already have? I shouldn't say I wasted money. Like, I mean, I do have 100,000 liters of straw in the silo, and I have another 200 and some that are being made into bales. So I mean, it's not really wasting, but spent more money than what I already should had spent. As we all know, I don't really have the money to be spending like that. But we all learn, we all make mistakes, end of story. I'm starting to wonder if I can connect two trailers and make a train line down to. It'd be too small for that. I'm not gonna putz with that. That's just a thought in my head. About done, hopefully. Feels like it's taking forever, but we have so much that it kind of really is. definitely a good idea. I don't know who thought of doing this at first. I got it from a video from Mr. Sealy P, and someone told him about it. And that person is a genius, because it definitely will make you some money if you have the right tools. Start putting them on the other side by the other two over here. It's getting too crowded over on the other side. A few more bales and then we'll be done. Actually, not even a few more, maybe two if we're lucky. Just use one, or just a little bit, just to get me enough so that actually I can put it here. Actually, no, you know what? That's not gonna matter. We got enough straws. As I was gonna empty some, and yeah, it's just gonna be tedious. Empty my silo and put some in there, just make one more bale. I'm not gonna go through all that. So what we need to do, now that we have everything, I need to find my bale trailer. It should be down by the fishery somewhere. There it is. Alright. So we're going to go across to the fishery, we're going to pick it up. And then we're going to start loading bales onto the trailer and selling them. Now, the place that is popular right now, the only place that we can really sell them would be the livestock barn. If you have a bale sell mod, it might be a little bit different. You might get a better price, but this bale trailer holds 30 round bales at a time, so I'll be keeping track of it on my phone. And at the end, I'll tell you guys how many we sold. So that's 30. Alright, now we can take it to the livestock farm. I don't think we're going to get as many as I thought we were going to out here. I thought we were going to get at least 100. Might be close, but I doubt it. Tailing all over the place. Let's go first person here so I can see. I really need to clean my windshield. So, $18,689 for 30 bales. That's not bad. Alright, we got a feeling we're going to come up short though. So, calculator. So, 30. Times or divide by 18, what did I say, 18,000? Or 18, it should be 18,000 divided by 30, sorry. And, it's gonna give me the number of sold bales. Yeah, they're 18. 689. So roughly, it says $622, but I don't know if that's right. But anyway, we did 30 bales. And we need 50,000 more to break even, which I don't think that's gonna happen. So we'll go back, we'll go pick the rest of them up, and again, we'll take them back. We might make it close. I think we're going to be about 20,000 short of where we need to be. But that's fine. I can do some fertilizing jobs to make that up. That's not too big of an issue. So, way below what I thought we were gonna get. 21 bales the second time, so that leaves us with 51 bales. I thought for sure we would get 100. That is my mistake. Alright, so we'll take these again to the livestock barn, sell them. But that's a good experiment, you know, if you have the equipment already. You can definitely take stuff off other people's fields when you're doing harvest contracts, if it's something with a straw swath. Less than 18,000, I'm pretty sure of it. Yeah, 13,000. So we made probably a little over 20 something. So as you can see, we're 37,000 short. We made 31,772 off of sold bales. Not bad for only 50 bales. If there were hay or silage, it would have been a lot more. So thank you guys for watching. Please stay tuned for the next episode as we will be making TMR. I'm going to do some contracts to get this stuff complete. We got some more harvesting contracts. Canola, a lot of canola, a couple baling contracts. So I will see you guys soon. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget, smash that subscribe button, folks.